Who the fuck is Big Boo? I gotta imagine that's their fifth, yeah?
I have no idea.
No.
I expected Gray to play, not Dennis. Interesting. They're really going all out.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I can't... this is about what I was expecting, I think.
Yeah, they're gonna play the three of them. Yeah. And then, like, they'll play Gray if it's not going great.
Yep.
I think it's what normally happens.
Yeah. Alright. I was going to throw an exclamation point, but I needed to get that in before the game started. Cute. Let's do it.
Oh,
me and Les just wanted to fucking kill Biff out of nowhere. Oh, that is awful. Hold up.
Can't say that you blame us.
That is precision gameplay for me and Les right there.
Oh.
Like, just come on. Come on. That's so hot. Les, you didn't have to do him like that in center ice.
I really didn't.
And then D-Lew's just sitting right next to the net, just ready for in his rebound. Head, rent free.
Yeah, if he makes a save, look from there.
I like it.
Yeah, I like. Didn't have dashes and just wanted to replenish quick.
The little hesitation.
You gotta.
Just the early rag.
Oh! I thought it was open too, and I was legally kind of correct.
He was ready for that.
Oh, that's exactly what I wanted to do there.
That's a huge calc, though. Part of the script.
Yeah, I'd say it's written in stone.
There's a very legitimate chance I'm gonna get shot by a nerf dart at some point during this game.
I like it.
Yeah.
Kind, like...
Just OG.
Oh, not a mega dart.
Oh, no, the thing that we have that shoots the Mega Darts shoots those things fucking hard. Aw, tits, they just cover that, unfortunately. Pop. They're just not ready for the physicality that we'd be playing with. Oh, it's a little shallow. Oh, if that finds me, that's a bummer.
Oh, shit, my bad.
You're good. I was just trying to get a little closer. I thought we were gonna send it over again.
I was gonna try to set up some way to get a wrap going, but I just couldn't find it.
That's rough to do.
I kinda fucked the pass.
You're good.
It worked out.
Bang! Fucking dot.
Oh.
Center right.
And I just can't get my stick down because I have brain damage. Oh, this is huge, and we're just gonna play some mind games here. Oh, wow, good recovery right
large
there.
And in charge.
Oh, hey now, nearly a very bad recovery.
Oh, whoa.
What?
Wacky.
That's wacky.
I'm taking my
I had
time,
lifted
so
this like I had lifted the puck.
There was some cheek going on there. Oh, nice. Oh,
we're just gonna throw dots here.
Get around it.
Oh, thank you for saving
me.
Come on now. What do they think I'm wearing? Like, not a chef hat?
Did anybody see what the puck was doing there?
Yeah, that was
so strange. That's just a textbook pinch from the boys. And D-Lew just yomps it.
Straight to the Burmese Python himself.
Got him with a textbook delay to get in their head a little bit. Because if you just shoot immediately, that's exactly what they're expecting. They just don't want to see a little delay, because then they're like, what the fuck?
Oh!
Damn it.
Just a great look. Another good look. Just a good shot. It's just high volume. High volume offense. Oh. Come here, Mr. Dennis.
It's
He's not entirely Dennis yet. It's Den.
Just Den. It's actually Denny. He's Denny's, like the restaurant. Yeah.
See, I'm just gonna take Papa Shield out of this play. Oh, I nearly missed that, boys. I nearly missed it.
Swing and a miss.
Can't get on it. Oh, I tried the maneuver and
nope,
it just.
That's
just
oh.
Oh, wow.
That's unlucky.
Just unlucky. No, it's on.
No, it's just. I rolled it off a dumpy. My stick like a dumb dumb.
Just a dumper, it happens. Also, boys, I'm just getting excellent frames on this server now. So.
Oh, yeah. It was all server related.
It could honestly be. Oh, I just almost hit D-Lu.
Just gonna stay here.
It's just enough to start up the offense.
Oh, whoa.
And that's big. Oh, getting a post to them.
I mean, yeah. Gotta have at least.
Oh, I thought I was so crafty right there.
Nice save.
D-Lu just shows that he has the biggest penis on the ice.
Nice shot. Oh.
I tried to out penis them, didn't get it.
Sorry, I was just trying to block the defender and I got in your way.
Nah, you're good. Oh, sorry, I just fucking whipped it for no reason. Nice.
Just keep it there.
Definitely trying to shoot that though. Yeah, I have no worries about this game at all. Just none. Like, it's 1-1, don't get me wrong, but Jesus Christ. I mean, that's all Kingpins right there.
What?
They had the puck for like 10 seconds that entire period, I think.
Yeah, it was a dumb
ball.
Like, mate, and that could be a stretch.
We got it.
What are they thinking here?
Are they going to pull Gray in? That'd be cool.
No.
Do they put Gray in to play a different position than 3? Does he also play 3? No, rather... Because Shields is 3.
Yeah,
Shields is
like 3/2.
Shields definitely all-time 3.
Yeah.
Well, sometimes he moves up to 2 if he has to.
Really?
Yeah. Mm. Every once in a while. Whenever Pip gets the puck and just decides to reset because he's like, fuck my team, I'm doing it.
Yeah. It usually results in a turnover, honestly.
Yeah. Because realistically, he can't be the one to dish it out. He needs to get the puck up ice.
Yep.
He needs someone to feed him direly. Oh my goodness, and I blunder the shot heavily.
That was still a very big face-off win.
Come on now. Don't test you like that ever again. Oh, that's a poopy pass.
Poopy piss?
Ah, damn.
If only
that was just too slow.
Gotten across the ice, that would have been beautiful.
Oh, Pip's weird.
The wrong way
I thought
here.
Pip had it. So.
Me too.
I thought Pip had it, so I went to...
Oh, bang! Good feed.
I mean, that was just a nice shot. That feed was nothing.
Thank you. No, that was a huge one. The timing was so lucky right there, dude. Ely just eats it up. I'm just going to have my way with Pop Shields.
That's oddly sexual.
Oh, I didn't think they'd expect it. Coming back.
Nice.
Oh.
I'm trying to call them ish.
Ooh, nice bump.
Oh, good looks. I'm around. It's just swamped. It's so heavily covered. He's just like, what do I do here? Because he dishes it to who he thinks is open, and it's just. I mean, is that open here? I don't think so.
Oh, no.
Nope. Pip, you're made of paper mache. I don't believe in you. I'm a non-believer.
I can't believe I got that through.
Oh, that was about to be extra cheeky tiki.
Why is the tiki cheeky? What?
Not sure. Oh! That extra little bump he got was just brutal. Oh my, Les, that's so unnecessary. Just violates Pip.
That's fucking vicious.
Les just turns around, fully body checks Pip.
I mean, he is made of paper mache.
Oh, that's spooky. However, I'm gonna go around the post the slow way. D-Lu, that was brutal, dude. Just leveled him into our net.
Oh my god.
That was intentional. I was intentionally missing. I'm not kidding. That was actually calculated.
I know what you're doing.
That was, was a scary stick lip burn.
Thank you. It was calc, but I fucked it up a little bit.
Oh,
good looks. Oh, I gotta lift my stick there, bro.
Ooh.
Oh, hold up. It slowed up.
Oh, nice try.
And I thank you, D-Lu, for getting that bump, because that I was just left out to drive by myself. Oh, no, that's a good look. That's a good look. That's a great shot there.
Scary look. Oh, hi.
Push it.
Push.
Yeah.
Push it real good.
You know?
Okay. Monkey
mode. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm dizzy.
Yeah. Dude, he went monkey mode so hard he got lightheaded.
I was like, bro, why the fuck can't I spin? Is my controller broken? Oh, wow. Thought I could chip him still. Yeah, I was just like, what the fuck, dude? Is my controller broken?
Yes.
I never get dizzy.
Oh, fucker.
It's really hard to do.
Oh, I'm doing EV on a Sunday fucking morning, T-Money. Oh, my balls, bro. My balls, Mr. Garrison. My balls. He's just so afraid there. He's just like, oh no, Berm, don't drop me off. I'm there.
It wasn't in anyways.
Holy fuck, boys, I'm sorry. This is just unnecessary scariness. Nope, pip.
Well, you know, we gotta have a little bit of excitement in our lives.
Of course. Like this right here.
Okay.
Just this whole possession that's still arguably our possession, just so odd.
Dangerous and on our side of the ice.
Yes.
But you know, we're still getting the possession time here.
Oh. Fuck, I couldn't whack it.
Planning to give a whack
fuck off. I don't have oh, that's wide. Ah, I didn't cook it enough to get the bank. Go, D-Lu. Nope.
That's a hard fought one-on-one. We're winning.
Yeah.
I forgot you scored.
No, we're up one.
Shot. Oh, I just realized Freebird was playing.
Oh.
Let's go. And the solo literally just started. Let's go. The final period is going to be the entire Freebird solo. Oh, they had to go to the locker room real quick. Dennis Graham Pip. Interesting.
Oh, that's... What the... Actually, no, wait a minute. I definitely agree with that swap. That makes more sense, I think. Ugh.
It's going to be an interesting one.
Worse at making saves, better stick handlers.
Yeah.
Well, we need them to be worse at making saves.
Yeah,
shots,
this is...
I mean, it's actually pretty even.
Yeah, possession time is so heavily unbalanced.
They're playing a little slower, too.
Yeah, they are on their first full offensive possession.
Oh,
they don't need to rush. I know they're losing, but they don't really need to rush it, right? Like, they're only down by one.
Yeah.
We get a goal, then they start rushing.
Yeah, they become rushing.
Yep.
Oh, stop it! I hit that out the arrow. It was sick. Oh, I nearly found it. Damn. Ooh, good looks.
Come on.
You like that little sweeping pick right there? Oh, yeah, yes.
There
it is. Yes. 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 Good gameplay. 5 miles an hour.
Oh, no. The 2-1-1.
Nope. They don't know about this. Let me tell you, if there's one thing that I am confident in, it's punching it out in a double team on the wall. No one spins to win like Burmy. Unless they're Chow or Pro, in which case they'll probably have no problem double teaming me on the wall. Tom looking so cute. Oh, that is terrible. Oh, it became okay.
Get off of me, Pip. Nice save.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just not. Oh, how? Oh, tough look.
Oh, shit.
That was nearly craziness.
I am getting absolutely bodied now. Mike?
Yeah, they have a lot more pressure, but like... I don't know, now they're feeling like they're a little out of control here. Yep. See ya. Oh, yeah.
Oh, the old tic-tac-toe. Oh. If it wasn't in the air, I had it.
Ah, titties.
Yeah.
Oh, good fight. Oh, I tried to get too jiggy. Good punch through, D-Lu.
Yeah.
That was actually so huge. Very slept on. Mostly because, like, you were last man there, and I had no boost, yeah. So I was not going to be there anytime soon. Oh, I tried to do the thing. I played some mental defense on Pip. That's a high-level dump. Me and Pip were getting a little sexual. Hold on, it's coming. There we go.
Oh.
Ah, my balls, bro.
BB balls.
Oh, that's so hot. And I'm just going to throw it at Les at 900 miles an hour while he's wide open. This is huge. We like big old resets. And snuck it through. Oh, good look. Les, if you hit that fucking one-timer, that would have been so gross.
I just missed the pass by just a little too much.
Me and Les had a quick kiss.
Indeed. I actually didn't even see it happen. I was so tunnel visioned on D-Lo.
Me neither, which is why I was like, I like looked over. I was like, why am I not moving?
Yeah,
I was
like, just like,
I was like, oh, hello, Les.
Yeah, dump.
On the cheek.
The big two on the hall. What a pass.
Can I? Oh. That's a great stop by Gray. I can't even cap. Can't even front.
Oh, no.
No, sir.
Oh, thank God. Good shit, Berm.
Yes, sir. I'm always with the shits. Come on, now. This is just... Oh, I was going to join the orgy. Oh, my... Les, if you did that, that would have been so rude.
That could have been
a... Oh, wrapped it.
That could have been a header chitter off of the pit. Star
no,
Lather!
Nope.
Nope. He's going to get a kiss on the mouth.
What a save. What a shot! Oh! Nice. It's fine. That's a GG. Alright, one down.
That was beautiful, boys. That felt very classic.
3-1, not bad.
Oh,
gotta text my girl.
Full
that,
weight.
We took a W, game one.
Yeah. Took the W full she gonna go full weight on your face if you like win?
Oh yeah, always.
Oh yeah. That's your reward?
Yep. Nah, she's like shy about it because she gets kind of loud, so.
No. She's a hoverer, is what you're saying.
We're just good to go?
Oh, no. It's like she just doesn't like me.
Are we good to go?
Munching. Oh, I'm ready. we can't be munching when there's any sort of chance anything else is happening in the vicinity because, goddamn. Like she's speaking through a fucking megaphone.
Nice.
It's. I mean, as a fan of the game, you just love to see it. And you gotta wonder why we're making subs here. I mean, you keep the hot hands in.
I mean, I think Pip, I think Papa Shields Pip Dennis was their high hands. That's the team they had when they scored.
Maybe. That is the team that scored, I guess. I mean,
Gray was playing really good defense.
Yeah, objectively speaking, same plus minus for both lineups, but one team did score, and the name of the game is scoring more goals than the other team. So, this is favorable. That's a very favorable faceoff. Oh, Les, that was so rude on Papa Shields. Come on, man, not necessary. Oh, I thought I was gonna get that shit. Would have been nice.
That's awkward.
Yeah. Oh, I just missed the bump on him.
Oh, wow, that was fast.
Yeah, I lifted my stick, swung the fuck out of my stick. Why? I raced the fuck.
Oh, yes, the turbo mode halfway through.
That was an ideal turbo mode, high key. I shoot these.
Oh, what just happened?
I missed high! How did that even happen?
Oh, what a save.
How did I miss? Above the net. We're having a chat, bro. Nah.
You ripped it so hard it went up and over.
I nearly fucked it. Thank you for being there for me, D-Lu. I'm gonna dump it like a little gremlin. Oh, Les just chooses so much violence.
Yeah, I really should have just moved the puck.
No, I like to play.
Oh, fucker.
Oh! I couldn't pick between shooting at you or the net, and I picked neither. Oh, nice bump by Dennis, but D-Lu just eats him here. D-Lu just eats.
Just D-Lu things.
Oh, fucking, that puck went nowhere.
Pip is just looking for any way out of here. It's just his team is just looking at him. Like, hey Pip, do something cool.
Holy shit.
Damn, they're coming out a little feisty.
Oh.
And yep. Nice. Oh,
nice try.
Pooped it. Oh. Oh yeah.
Oh.
God damn it. They gave me just enough of a bump there.
I was ready for him to pass it to Papa Shields.
I was slobbering on the lane to Pip. Oh! No. Nearly, dude. Oh, my. Oh, yeah. I mean, you just can't dump it against us.
Oh!
I would have nutted all over the screen, all over the keyboard. Whole computer would have crashed.
They're like, man, where'd Berm go? Oh! Oh!
That's fucking gross, D-Lu. That's gross. So beautiful. Oh my god. A little Croston in. Come on. Oh, I'm
light
just not the, gonna take that.
Off the goals, Smegma.
Oh. I'd schmeg the goal. It always makes me feel special when someone just takes time out of being in center ice when they could be open. They just decide to fucking fight me. I'm like, yo, I must be this guy.
That's a really good save, yeah.
Yeah. Staying locked in the heat of battle.
Yeah, as I say, I was literally just beating him. Oh, nice try.
Damn it, did I telegraph it that bad?
I don't think you did. I think Pip just knows what to do in that situation.
That was a pass to Les that I missed and turned into a dumpy dumpy dump.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna send it back at you at Mach 3 when you're in front of our net.
Nah, you can. I'll allow it. Oh, but I might dash away from the net when Pip gets it in front like that, and that's not exactly halal. Whee! And let's go. Oh, cheeky.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Come on.
Shot after shot out here.
When there's a will, there's a way, boys. It's gonna find its way in. He just knows. He's got the berm tendencies in front of him. Got the scouting report.
Nice.
You see, having Les back there is what just proves that I think we're just a better team objectively than all the other IM teams. Because you could just start any of us at any position, any game, and it's going to go good.
No, you fucking...
Way too soon, bro.
I am going to shut my fucking mouth.
I mean, I made the initial save, it just...
It just stuck to him. Yeah. They put a little pine tar on it. It's because I came on it a little bit, so it got sticky. Realistically, boys, that blunder's just on me. Just speaking into existence. Yeah. Just can't do that.
But, I mean, you weren't wrong. Your saying wasn't...
Wrong!
What a pass.
Nutting on the screen again. What a cheeky fucking look, dude. Chip pass over the stick around him. Give me one more. Don't have time for it. God. So brutal.
Oh my god.
Whew. What a nut.
That should not have happened, but I'll accept it. I'm riding the high. One more period.
Two more.
Nope.
Wait, oh, really? Am I tripping?
Yeah, we're going into a third period, I think.
Oh, we're not. No, we're not.
Oh, two more periods. Sorry.
Yeah, no. You're tripping.
No. We're gonna mercy this period.
Oh, we're just gonna come out, just drop 9 goals on them this period. Imagine just, like, dropping, like, 9 straight face-off goals on them. Only face-off and dump goals the rest of the game. Just 9 straight, unanswered.
It's going to be the face-off goal where you, like, flip it up in the air and just, like, rip it out of the sky.
Yes. No, it's going to be the one that somehow goes really high in the air, but it's just going to, like, flop into their goal.
It's happened
and no
before.
One's going to be able to... Has it really?
I've seen it, like, a clip of it happening.
I would have a fucking aneurysm. I'd be so mad.
Damn.
Oh, stop, dude. Nah, you're good. It's just a dumb.
He said dumb goals are gonna happen this game.
Burns
into existence again.
It just keeps happening to me.
Burn.
I'm just gonna stick to the script, boys. Oh, I'm just gonna mute myself soon.
Is that part of the script?
No.
Oh. But then you're not sticking to the script, and then
it's improv.
Bad things happen when we improv.
Well, that's swag. Oh.
Interesting. Oh, I hit it right at pop-up shields.
Ah, you're good.
Good save, Berm. I mean, Les. Fuck.
Yeah. Good save, Berm. Good save, Berm.
It was saved because I didn't say anything this time.
Nope. Kind of worked.
Ah, yes.
I saw it. I saw the context.
Hopefully. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. I just shouldn't be chipping that.
I had my stick in the air.
Burn with another OP save.
Fuck. It's gonna be worse. Oh no.
That's on me. I should have sent
it. You're good.
I should have sent it around. I'm whiffing behind the. They paid me. Sorry. I'm being paid off.
you gotta chase a check out here, realistically.
Gotta make rent, you know?
Nah, that's not a problem.
Oh!
Oh, that was almost fucking gross.
Why did Pip suddenly get muscles? What happened?
He's no like idea. Finally like almost confident. Whoa,
oh
what
my god,
what the fuck? I was ready for it. I'm like trying to draw somebody in so I can like force some help defense, you know? Little double team dish out. Damn, he just dumps it before I can hoop on him.
Oh my god, that could have been bad.
Nah. That one was. It was going to go, man. I had the angle.
Oh! Nearly. I thought it was going to be cheeky. Ah, you're good.
Yeah.
Oh, Dealy with an absolutely nice fucking play right there.
The pass block of a century.
Just denies it completely.
Ip is so much faster than me, what the fuck?
Man,
he paid Irv more money than you did.
Yeah. He paid for slap premium, you know, the thing where you get an extra dash.
Yep.
Damn, my slap premium didn't come with that.
Yeah, you didn't pay enough. You didn't get premium plus.
Oh. I saw it too.
Oh boy.
Oh, and it was fed in. Oh, where? Dump it. Yep. Oh, hey, there it is. Oh, good looks.
Great save.
Thanks.
Huge. Huge for the program.
Huge if true.
Not sure if true.
Now!
Oh, I tried to be such a gremlin and just shoot it. Just farted it out.
Nice.
Got it!
Great.
Got it!
Like, literally, great ball.
Just, like, barely got a piece of him, but just I enough. Was just spinning.
It just made him
so
panic.
Aggressive.
It made him panic.
The old delay moment. Classic. Yes. Ah.
That's awkward.
It's just textbook.
Okay.
He was a gremlin!
Oh my god!
He's a gremlin!
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I can't lie, I heard the buzzer and I thought it was gonna be like the 5 second buzzer or the 10 second one. I was like, no way. Oh, Dilu's a dirty dog. He's a dirty dog.
Good pass, dude.
So cheeky. Boys, I swear I'm helping. I swear. I got two apples and some shots that have missed. Oh, wow. I was not expecting
that. Yeah, they weren't either.
And if I'm good at the game, I like pass that back to you real fast, like, and it would have been nice. Oh, good luck. That's just, I would be collecting this. Oh, wow. It's all part of the plan.
I really
Boys, that's just a huge period.
What'd you say? What'd you say?
I need to get a chat bind set up for good period.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, surely they don't make subs here. That's just an insane play.
Insanely smart!
I mean, like, that's what I want to see happen, but, like, I just don't get it. Okay.
I gotta throw in Big Boo. It's very simple.
That would be crazy. They just take out Pip and Papa Shields and just go fucking crazy. I'll assume we're starting.
Yeah.
Papa Shields was jerking off a little bit.
Papa's about to say, "Here we go." Yeah.
Yep.
Here we go. Alright, face-off goal, right here.
Yep. Yeah. That would have been crazy if Pip just got one on me, I would have cried. Oh! Nearly. Me and Pip just having a spin battle.
Wow, what a save.
The master of spin.
Can't believe that's
not
stuff.
Oh!
That was just nasty.
My Let's god, go, boys.
What a
nice.
Pass. Holy, good play, boys.
Holy fucking goddamn, dude. And Pip just hits him with a great save.
Yeah, that was definitely an accent.
Definitely. For me, it's always I do Rocket League keybinds, which great pass is great. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, pissing tits, dude.
Oh. You're just nearly, not allowed to get a bucket, huh?
Not today. I think I had one or two, maybe.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna camp it. Ah! Mother. God fucking.
No.
Oh no, you're good. Little bump battle, it happens. Happens to the best one. The slap gods have to take it, because we fucking gave them a crazy nice bucket.
My fucking body missed the puck. Try to skate it away, my body.
If I'm good, I can just put that on target.
If it was like an inch further to the right, I could have like header jettered that bitch.
Damn, a whole inch? That's pretty fucking far. And we nearly just get to play again on the opposite side. It would have been nutty.
Oh.
I came in swinging and just caught nothing. Oh, fuck yeah. Bop! And I missed the pass.
Sometimes you just gotta test the keeper, you know?
You gotta give him some little tests here and there. It's just a little wake-up call. Just let him know. We're here. We're shooting the puck all the time, all game. Just hanging out deep.
Interesting move.
Sorry.
And Dilu just looked at Dennis and just says, "No, you're not getting this around." I'll take this. Oh, he got me. Tactical dumps.
I hate dumping like that. Honestly, it's kind of risky.
Good night. Oh, I just don't have another dash. I don't have it.
I should have picked.
I kept trying. Oh my! Shit. I got it.
Fuck off.
I got to no man's land. I didn't keep dropping. I do that often. That's a big gameplay fault. I'm sorry, Les. I really want to go that way.
You're good. We got time.
Poop. Poopy. And we're going to do it again.
Yep. Till it works.
Or that. Okay. That's I think a little bit easier. I mean, Dilu, that's just a fucking beauty.
Let's go.
It's just the story of Berms not scoring today.
I mean, you got 4 assists.
Yeah, we're playing fine. No one's playing bad.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
Bang.
Yay! Nice, please.
Bang,
yay!
Byron, welcome to the game.
Yay.
Welcome to the game.
I tried to hit pip, missed, and then the Les just dropped me a fucking dime on my dome.
I mean, you know, the chef has to get a little bit of action every now and then.
Oh, wow. I need to just take advantage of the fact that he's just got no dashies. Nice stick lift for me. Yeah. Oh, nice deke. Yes.
It was a good deke.
God.
Nice.
Dilu, that shot's going to get me head because I'm not losing now. I'm speaking into existence. I'm just going to say it. It's ball game. Dilu, it's got double hats. Just 2 minutes. Think about it. 2 minutes up 3 in a pub. It's over. Our penises are out. Mine is, at least.
Hello?
Nope. I had to do the geometry for a sec. Nope. Irag. I got his ass. I'm a gremlin! It's going up. Don't mind me. Oh, fuck me. Oh.
That's,
are you. Oh! Ho! Dilu. Dirty dog.
Yeah.
Guy's got 6 buckets and said, I'm gonna keep working. Dummy, oh my fucking god. Come on, bro. Come on, Dilu, this is heinous. My man's been playing three all season. He said it's Mike's time to shine. He needed more buckets direly, in a big way. Well, that's no. It's just so heavily clamped over there. Oh my!
Oh,
it's just.
It was almost eight.
I swear the slap gods just don't want it. Dilu gets this eight. Gets his eight piece, McNug.
They're just all the fuck over me.
Oh, I tried to hit him.
I'm not ragging. I'm going for one more. I will score a dump goal. I'll pull the goalie.
Oh.
Go. Oh. Go, Dilu. Let's go.
Yes!
Those were honestly some really good games. They had to go through hell in the last, like,
well,
5 minutes down.
Officially challenger, you know what that means?
Yeah, boys. Holy fuck, Dilu. Oh, my God.
We're breaking open the
holy
whiskey.
Holy shit.
Let's go.
Dilu's
holy
buckets
shit
for me. Just so clutch.
Okay, here we go. Time to try this. Suntory Toki. Hey yo, that's pretty smooth. Whew, that's some burn and a half, gentlemen. GG's.
Fucking great games, boy.